10 can be divided by 5, therefore divided. 10 divided by 5 is 2. Okay. Finish. More examples here.